The United States currently spends over $400 million each year on maritime initiatives in the Atlantic. Working with the United States Congress, we hope to invest an additional $100 million in the next year in support of shared priorities that we're discussing today. As our challenges mount and our innovations and opportunities expand, we believe our partnerships need to grow to meet those challenges.